All right, guys, let's try this again. First upload didn't take for some stupid reason. I'm recording this on my phone. All right. Again, it's the 31st of May, Tuesday. Almost 1:40 in the afternoon. Albeit small, I want to do a small video on my gun collection. Yeah, small video from my collection. Anyway. Start off with the one I just got the other day. The Red Ryder BB gun, 70th edition. Lever action. Holds 650 BBs. Weird so you guys can see it. There's the medallion. Here's the design, if I get my thumb out of the way. This is kind of heavy. Anyway, yep, there's a door up by the barrel. You open up and put your BBs in. I said 650 BBs into there. That one's out of the way. Get out of the shot. Next up, we got my Daisy E. Grizzly A41 BB and pellet rifle. This one holds 350 rounds of BBs, or it's a single shot and pellet. I got a Daisy 4x15 scope on it. Comes in the camo, breakup camo. The stock and the puppet handle right there, you see, is camo. Fiber optic red front sight. Adjustable rear sight for elevation. Oh, which is the same for this one, too. I put the elevation. Front sight, that's just about it there, the safety and everything. By the way, all these guns were safety checked before the video started. With the exception of my Crossman 1088, which has CO2 in, but does not have any, PVs or pellets in it, so it's safe, it's on safe anyway, so it won't go off. The CO2 is in it, though. That takes, 8-shot rotary magazines, I got 4 of them, and I gotta go quick. Oh, I guess I don't. Okay. Anyway. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway. And that little button right there. If it is one on my hand, I doubt it. Oh, I get it. That's where your 8-shot rotary magazine would go. There's your barrel inside. There, just on the other side. The safety is a crossbolt safety. There is on safe right now. Your hammer, trigger. So this is double action or single action. There's a trademark 1088. 1088 and a Crossman sign. Oh, and there's my doggy Midnight. Yep, but anyway, guys, that's not what this video is about. This video is about my guns, and there they are. Daisy Red Ryder BB gun. Daisy 841 BB pellet gun. Crossman 1088 BB pellet gun. Alright, guys, take it easy. Peace.